get what you want, is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. 2 years. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor, unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my court and rise, bills as rupees, and I help them?
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the goals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor, unfortunate souls. You had your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of the body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blather. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, Orlando's what preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, they're not all that impressed with conversation. To get a little more is a good thing. But they don't intrude and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead. Make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much. Just your voice. Your poor unfortunate soul. It's sad. But sad. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Find some jets and now I've got her, boys. The boss is on.